Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix when you receive could not find the recovery environment error message in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. I am currently on a Windows 11 system and I'll first try to reproduce the problem so that you can understand when this error appears. So here, I simply do a right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app opens, I'll click system. Then I will go to recovery, under recovery, I have recovery options, and for the reset this PC option here, I will just click on the reset PC button. And once I do that, it provides me to choose an option like I can keep my files or remove everything. So here I selected keep my files. After this, you can see that the error message is here, could not find the recovery environment. Insert your Windows installation or recovery media and restart your PC with the media. So if you do not have Windows installation media or the recovery media and you do not want to restart your PC with the media, here is how you can fix this problem easily using some simple commands. So here is the solution. Click on the search icon present on the taskbar. When the search opens, type cmd. And from search results, select command prompt and then click run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now in the command prompt window, you have to paste this command reagent c space slash info. You can just copy and paste this command from the video description. Once you type or paste the command, just press the enter key. In few moments, you will see the Windows recovery environment and system reset configuration data. So here we have the first information, Windows RE status, which is mentioned as disabled. So this is the root cause for this problem. Since the Windows recovery environment is disabled, you cannot reset the PC. And in order to reset the PC, you need to enable Windows recovery environment. So we have to type in the next command, which will do the magic here. So paste this command from the video description, or you can also type reagent c space slash enable. Once you type or paste this command, just press the enter key to execute the command. In few moments, you will see reagent c.exe operation successful. This means the command has been executed successfully and we have successfully enabled Windows recovery environment. You can again run the reagent c command to check if the Windows recovery environment is enabled. Just copy the same command and paste it and press the enter. And now you can see that Windows RE status is now changed to enabled. Earlier it was disabled, but after we run the enable command for reagent C, the Windows RE status is now enabled. Now we will go back to the settings app and try to reset the system. So I have again opened the settings app. I'll go to system, then recovery. And on the recovery page, I'll just click on the reset PC button. And then it provides me again the option to select. I can either select keep my files or remove everything. I will go with the keep my files option. And now it takes me to the next step, which says, how would you like to reinstall Windows? It does not present the error this time. This means the recovery environment is successfully enabled and you will not get the error while resetting the PC. Now you can proceed with the options on screen and select the options relevant to you. And in few moments, you will be able to completely reset the PC. In case if issue still persists, do let me know via comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.